to GTV. Today I'll be showing you Vishay's MB Series Single Phase Bridge Rectifier. The MB Series is a range of extremely compact, encapsulated single phase bridge rectifiers, offering efficient and reliable operation. They are intended for use in general purpose and instrumentation applications. They are universal with three-way terminations, which can be push on, wrap around, or solder. The nickel-plated terminals are solderable per mil STD 202 method 208 with a solder temperature of 235 to 260 degrees Celsius. Models are available with a maximum DC current output of 25 amps or 35 amps. The maximum peak for one cycle non-repetitive forward current for the 25 amp models is up to 420 amps at 8.3 milliseconds when no voltage is reapplied, and 350 amps when 100% of the maximum repetitive reverse voltage is applied. The 35 amps model has a maximum peak of 500 amps at 8.3 milliseconds when no voltage is reapplied, and 420 amps when the maximum repetitive reverse voltage is applied. The maximum repetitive reverse voltage for both models range from 200 to 1200 volts. Higher power modules are also available with a maximum repetitive reverse voltage from 1400 to 1600 volts. The operating junction temperature of the bridge rectifier is negative 55 to 150 degrees Celsius. Vishay's MB Series Single Phase Bridge Rectifier, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at Gelco.com.